A college girl was allegedly stripped naked in a empty classroom and was forced to pose obscenely. She was even filmed. Three non-students in broad daylight did this, and this matter came to light on November 7th after the girl filed a complaint against the three accused. Shreyasi is joining us with more details. Shreyasi, this is absolutely shocking. Our girl was assaulted in broad daylight, and that too inside a college campus. What action has the police taken so far?
Well, that's right. This incident took place last week when this student, a minor, left her bag in the classroom. So she went to take back the bag when these non-students, according to the police, who she knew, gagged her and dragged her into an empty classroom and even got her the professor inside that room and asked her to strip naked in front of them. And then these miscreants took photographs of her posing in various ways and then threatened her that they will release these photos on the social media if she complains. That's why a complaint was filed a little later than the incident. But the police have filed a case. Sections have been slapped. Two people have been arrested. The third person has been identified and is yet to be arrested. And the case is being fought under the POCSO law.